this room.
Oh.
It's totally weird to be in this room. That table's too long, the other room's nicer. Anyway, let me just thank everybody for their cooperation throughout the session. Senator Dowell and Senator Dowell deserve a special mention for our men in motion, but apparently Senator Dowell is not amongst us today. And let me thank Senator Oppenheimer for her graciousness and courtesies all along the way.
And I'm back to you.
Let me clarify, we have Senate Bill 5508 is going to be taken off the agenda. There were some concerns raised, and I think I have to answer some questions before this bill can properly move along. So 5508 is going to be taken off the agenda. With that, let's start with the first bill, please.
4100, an act to amend the education law in relation to enabling public libraries to access employment preparation education funds to provide adult literacy instruction.
This bill is definitely going to go to the Finance Committee. There are some questions that have been raised on this, but I would say that it is very, very strongly supported by the Library Association and Senator Farley. It's generally a strong hand. And that's it. Any questions, comments?
Motion.
Second. I'm going to do without rep because I understand what the schools are saying. If we didn't have this artificial cap, then more money could flow to the schools to do this adult education preparation for employment. And there are many school systems that could really benefit from this, for example, Yonkers. But I also love my library, so I'm going to go with that brick.
Thank you, Senator Oppenheimer. I failed to mention that CSEA is also in support of this bill. Any negative votes? Bill is reported.
4101, an act to amend the education law in relation to state aid for library funds.
This is another bill that is strongly supported by Senator Farley and the New York State Library Association, the Chile Public Library, and NYSET has written in support as well. Any questions or comments? The motion? Senator Dobbs moves. Senator Oppenheimer seconds. Any negative votes? Bill is passed.
5394, an act to legalize, validate, ratify, and confirm certain transportation contracts of the New Hyde Park, Bergen City Park, Union Free School District.
It's a local bill for Senator Martins, NYSET, and the school board support this bill. I would only reference that I'm trying to have ongoing discussions with the Assembly, State Ed, and the Governor's Office to see if we might be able to do a statewide bill that would address the concerns about continued transportation aid and building aid problems. I think everyone would generally agree that if we could give some flexibility to State Ed, that it would make everybody's life a little easier. Any questions or comments?
Second,
Senator Oppenheimer. Any negative votes? Bill is passed.
5423A, an act to provide for the payment of the debts and obligations of the West Park Union Free School District in the town of Esopus and the county of Ulster to amend Chapter 566 of the laws of 1967 related to providing for the appropriation of funds to certain special school districts.
Move the bill.
Thank you, Senator Oppenheimer. I could explain it, but this bill is necessary. SED has worked on it. I believe everyone is in agreement that if this is going to be properly effectuated, we have to do it through legislation. Any questions or comments? Senator Oppenheimer moves the bill. Senator Davos seconds. Any negative votes? Bill is passed.
5513, an act to authorize the Commissioner of Education to disregard reduction in the apportionment of public money to the Monroe Woodbury Central School District.
Another local bill akin to what I was describing before. Any questions or comments?
Move.
Senator Ranzenhofer moves. Senator Dallas seconds. Any negative votes? Bill is passed.
5244, an act to amend the education law in relation to requiring the state library to be open for 8 hours each day on 5 days every week.
Spoken by Senator Dallas at the request of the State Education Department. Any questions or comments? Senator Dowell moves. Senator Ranzenhofer seconds. Bill is reported. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.
And thank you for your graciousness during this session.